Once you put this wild black and white hair and this incredible makeup and these completely unique costumes on, you feel like Cruella de Vil. The villains are always kind of the fun ones.
The thing about evil people,
goodbye, Cruella,
is you can always trust them to do something evil.
So what now?
I've got a few ideas.